All right. This is the real deal. Full speed ahead. Onward and downward. Oh well, better get to it. Thank you.
Leave at once. Only kings of the underworld may enter these gates.
You shall not pass!
Oh, easy there, fella. Hey, I remember a stinky little pooch just like you.
You insult me, foul, scented creature!
Looks like your master's got you on a pretty short leash. Come on, little puppy. I'll take you out for a walk. Come on, let's go.
You have fought Arkin the best.
And I am king of the Cerberus tribe.
They were weak, but we will feast on your flesh and gnaw on your bones.
You're the strongest in the litter. Looks like we're gonna need a bigger leash. Come. Guess I'm the first one here. I like that. The truth is, I wanted to be protected and loved, but I was alone. My only choice was to survive.
V, you gotta rest.
Nero, I will tell you everything. There is no demon named Urizen. Only a man who threw away his humanity in an endless pursuit of power. He is Dante's older brother.
Dante's brother?
Yes. And his real name is Virgil.
Damn fruit you've been jabbering about? Doesn't look so special to me. Yep. This is where it all started. That day Mother saved me and left you behind. The thing you don't know is, she tried to save you too. She kept searching and searching. Until I killed her.
I have no recollection of this tale. Or this place. It's all an illusion. Created by this extraordinary fruit. Its power, you see, is all I ever wanted. And with this, I will have everything!
No, brother. You don't have everything. That last shred of humanity that you still had? You just lost it.
That is nothing but the pitiful cries of those without strength. Come to me, brother. I shall enlighten you. Dante!
Ready to do this, Virgil?
they fighting each other?
To see one's justice through, a man must fight for it, even if the one who stands before him is his kin.
That's ridiculous.
The brothers of blood disagree on the very reason of their existence. They must fight.
Dante!
You're late. Just finishing up.
Is that really your brother?
I'm afraid so.
So he was behind all this. Your own flesh and blood.
Right again.
In the last throes of defeat, I see.
You.
V, get back. Things are about to get really messy.
No. Please. Let me. I want to end this battle with my own hands. Do not struggle. For if you can't even defeat me, then you've already lost.
I will not lose. Not to Dante. I need power. More power.
I know. We are one and the same, you and I. But you've lost me. And I've lost you. Yet we are connected by that one feeling. While thy branches mix with mine, and our roots together join.
You got some pretty big cojones for coming back. Just don't know when to give up! Get out of my way, Nero!
Defeating me like this has no meaning.
Come on, Virgil. Let's do this.
Heal your wounds, Dante. Get strong. After that, we'll settle the matter. Thank you, Nero.
That's your brother. What happened to V?
He returned to himself. Go home, Nero. This doesn't concern you.
Like hell. I lost my right arm because of him!
This is not your fight. I need to stop him, and that's all that matters.
I'm not gonna let you have all the fun, Dante!
You don't get it.
Let me guess. I'm dead weight? Well, you can
that's
shove
not it
up-
it, Nero.
What is it then?
He's your father!
What?
I had the feeling the first time I saw you, but I just wasn't sure. And then I saw how the Yamato reacted. And I was certain. He's your father. Now he needs an ass kicking. But I can't have you go kill your old man.
Father.
That day, if our positions were switched, would our fates be different? Would I have your life and you mine? Let's settle this, Dante.
Dumbass brother's back, and I'm gonna rip him a new one.
Virgil's? How?
Dante! Made it for Lady, and she paid for it, so consider it a rental.
Hey, you can't just...
Okay, we'll take care of that later. Right now, you three get the hell out of here. I'm gonna go take care of old douchebag. Got a feeling this one's gonna be a doozy.